Dada, she has waited all day for you to come home and snuggle on her.
No, thank you so much.
Say, we missed you today, Dada. Him's had to work all day long. Look at her little legs. She's like hugging you. She's so sweet. She missed her dadas. She's sitting on you like a little kid. Snuggle, butt. Did you miss Dada? Did you miss Dada today? Yeah. Are you cozy, Sophie Butt? Sophie.
I'm gonna take your order.
Hey. Hey. Just a minute, please.
How are your kids?
I'm gonna take your order.
Just a minute, please.
You know what I want? I want a number two.
Okay. Can I get a number two with sweet tea?
He knows what I like.
That's it.
All right, $9.93.
And that's why we love McDonald's, because you get a meal and I get a meal and it's not even $10.
Yeah.
Look, gas is only $3.13 a gallon. That's pretty exciting.
Only.
I know, right?
In my day, it was 99 cents.
I remember when it was 99 cents a gallon.
You weren't driving.
I wasn't driving, but I can remember being with my mom.
Oh, my.
So I'm not particularly excited about the fact that... Not particularly excited about the fact that it's 6:30 and it's pitch black outside.
Where are we going, sick boy?
We're going bingo.
Bingo. Bingo. I think I got a bingo. What a bump. I think I got a bingo.
Man, I got it bad.
What? Your love for me? Yes, I know.
Coughing and
stuff. No, you're getting over nasty McCruddiness.
And now you're getting it.
I hope I'm not. My throat's kind of dry and... My throat's kind of dry.
Every time I pick up the phone or talk, like, there's something in the back of my...
Oh, Nathan, we don't need details, honey.
It's horrible.
But my ears won't pop, and my throat's kind of dry. So, yeah, he shared his germs with me.
In a most magical way.
What?
In a most magical way.
Oh, the couple that shares everything together stays together.
Are you glad that the election's over?
Yes.
Why?
Because you stayed up for like 24 hours.
I did.
3 days straight.
Following it.
I think everybody that lives in the U.S. is excited that they won't be bombarded with campaign ads and everything else. So if you didn't vote, you can't complain about the president for the next 4 years because you didn't go vote. Right? Can't complain about anything ever again.
Well, I mean, what about felons that, you know, didn't get a chance to vote because they got wrongly...
Here's Mr. Rationality over here.
Well, wrongly convicted people. I mean, there are innocent felons out there.
What are you doing with a 23-year-old?
I don't know how I suckered you into that.
You don't know how you suckered me?
I don't know how I got to. I don't know how I roped you in. I'm glad I did.
You treated me the way I deserve to be treated. You still do.
I try.
Slam my fingers in doors and call me a dirty... butt wipe.
That's what you do to me.
I'm kidding. I'm not like in the heat of an argument.
Pull up your panties and come on.
Well, now I have said that. Pull up your panties and come on, mate.
Grab
Ooh,
your
that's a bright car passing by. Anyways.
I hate being sick.
I know it. You gotta quit licking doorknobs, honey. You gotta quit licking doorknobs. Gotta stop licking the doorknobs.
Surprised me, I thought it was on you.
So are you going to quit licking doorknobs?
I don't lick doorknobs. I prefer toilet seats.
How do you keep...
Public ones, if possible. Like the crystals and gas stations are the best.
I love you, handsome man.
I love you, beautiful woman.
I love.
Hello. Are you videotaping a bingo experience?
Mm, yep, we're getting ready to play around a bingo.
Actually, I'm just coloring with the marker.
Yep. Oh, you're just coloring? Right now? Making me a pretty picture? Okay.
Don't know about Scott.
I was so close. You got what, Red?
Huh? I was two away.
I know.
N36. I had the same right here. N36, N38.
You had to have a coverall, and the prize was $800.
And three good bingo.
Because we were doing your tire thing. Mm-hmm. Getting your tires fixed.
Had a blowout. Enjoying it nice.
Your sandwich looks good. Show your sandwich.
My sandwich is good.
Look how they put the M in it.
I don't know. Kind of looks like a W from where I'm at though now. I've been drinking on this and it already gave me a brain freeze. So. What are you doing?
I'm full.
Comfortable?
I'm full.
You good?
Yeah.
Okay.
We have been so sick.
I knew it was going to go there when I saw them. Yeah. I knew what was going to happen. What'd you say?
Can we TTC now?
Are you ready? Honey, put them back. Put them back. Oh.